Today I'm gonna make a kind of a rustic trapper, 1800s, maybe Native American theme. Something that a trapper might trade to a Native American back in the 1800s. So I'm gonna take this railroad spike, heat it up. This is mule deer horn, antler actually. And I'm going to use that as the handle. It's got a natural curve in it, so it should fit nicely in it. So we'll get started. I hate that. Always scares the shit out of me. This is a forge that I made next spring of this year. I made the forge. And it's just a little homemade forge I made, but it works pretty good for what I'm doing with the railroad spikes. So I'm gonna put it in the forge and we'll let it heat up for a while and let it get up to temperature, and then I'll start working it out into the shape of a blade. I think I'm gonna try and go with the traditional Bowie style knife with the horn handle on it and maybe a guard, but we'll see. This will be my first one with a bone handle or an antler handle. So we'll get it heated up and then we'll start banging it out. curb. And it, metal wants to bend that way, so I'm gonna let it bend. More, make it a little more thick, then I'll start tapering this edge right here by striking it down all the way across, flipping it and doing the same thing.
Thank you.
All right, I think I'm at the point where I can start shape. There's the railroad spike. Here's where I cut it off when it was super hot with the chisel. Stretched it out, the tang, so that I can get this on here. Drill a hole in the bottom, epoxy it, maybe pin it, we'll see. This piece was a smaller piece of railroad spike here. I'm going to use this as a piece of backing. I'll shape it, grind it out, put a hole in it, slide it over so it'll have a nice backing piece right here. So off to the grinder, get it shaped and cleaned. So there's the shape of the knife. Shaped it. Now I'll clean it up. Put an edge on it. Put the backing on it. Quenching it in oil. I use a compass for magnetic north. So when I'm quenching it, I face it magnetic north so that the metal doesn't want to pull to magnetic north if I have it any other direction. So if you're quenching it from another area, it'll want to pull to the magnetic north. So if you have it at magnetic north, your blade will stay straight. And that's pretty straight. If you can see that. I made it a buoy style. I'll go clean it up and try to put it together tonight. I'll have a railroad spike.
You get over there.